see, what is that?
You need my help?
You, no, I you, don't need my help.
You clearly need my help.
No, my. Why?
I know, let me help you. Okay. What's that?
Wait, I think you need scissors.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Apa khabar semuanya? Saya doakan semoga kalian sihat walafiat walau di mana pun kalian berada. Hari ini saya nak buat unboxing dengan anak saya Elsa Safia. Elsa, say hi to your friends. Say hi. Okay, saya ada membeli sesuatu dari Shopee. Saya tahu apa saya beli. Saya nak hadiahkan pada anak saya. Elsa tak tahu apa benda ni. So, Elsa, this is for you. Hey, are you excited to do the unboxing? Are you sure? Dia malu. Are you malu? Okay. Shouldn't you say thank you to me? Dia malu. Okay. So, kita tengok apa benda ni. You got it? You got this? Okay. Put this on chair.
That
wasn't
mine.
And open it so everybody can see. What is that? You need my help?
You, no, I you, don't need my help.
You clearly need my help.
No, my. Why?
I know. Let me help you. Okay. What's that?
Wait, I think you need scissors.
Okay, let me help you.
Box.
It's a box. Check it out. Anak saya memang berbahasa Inggeris dengan saya. Dia akan berbahasa Melayu dengan mak juga. So what is this? Show to your friend. Show that to the camera. Show it.
Shy.
Is okay. Can you read that? Binoculars, binoculars. Day and night vision. Okay, open it. What is this, Elsa? Ta-da!
Another one?
Another what?
Box?
Yeah, it's a case. It's not a box.
Case box.
Okay, this is... It's a binocular.
Oh,
yeah. Or in bahasa Melayu, teropong. Teropong. Okay. This is a manual. Hey, wait. You can adjust it. Right there. So, to. If it's your eye. This one. What did you see? Can see a tree?
I can't see anything.
Yay. Let me check. But we have adjusted. Oh, okay. You have to adjust here. Okay, adjust this.
I have a glove.
Okay, you can see something far from here. Hey, don't block my view. Okay, look. You can adjust things here in the middle so you can see better. And you have to pull it very gentle and very steady. Look, can you look at anything? At the tree?
Yeah, I can see the tree.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh, it's dead.
Yeah, you need to look at the furthest thing in front of us now. At the house back there, can you read the sign? Okay. Ini salah satu sebahagian daripada cara saya mengajar sains untuk anak. Sains berkaitan dengan penglihatan, penggunaan kanta untuk melihat dan juga mengajar filosofi, falsafah. You know? dalam hidup kita perlu ada matlamat, dan matlamat selalunya jauh. Namun begitu kita perlu melihat matlamat kita dengan jelas, apa yang hendak kita capai dalam hidup. So, seperti kita menggunakan teropong untuk lihat. I guess I can relax, but I need to remove my mask. Too bad I have a different set of okay. So now I know how to use it. You just need to adjust it as well.
Oh.
Yeah, so
okay.
It becomes clearer for you.
Okay.
Okay. Can you see the blue sign over there?
Okay.
Try to read the sign. Okay, and what you can adjust to your eyes, you know, like there or like that. This is my eye. Ini teropong pertama.
You can see the sign.
Saya beli dari Shopee.
You can't stop moving.
Saya membelinya dari Kuala Lumpur, dihantar dari sebuah syarikat bernama Lexus Lee yang bertempat di Serabut, Kuala Lumpur. Dan saya beli tak selesai pada 2 hari lepas. Hari ini hari Ahad. Ya, hari Jumaat.
So, hari ini
dah sampai menggunakan J&T Express. Terima kasih J&T. Terima kasih juga pada Lexus Lee. Saya beli melalui Shopee. Where are you going, Esa?
I can see you.
So okay, itu saja untuk kali ini. Pendek di video. Saya nak bawa anak saya pergi keluar dari rumah ni dan tengok benda lain pula. Alright. Terima kasih kerana menonton. Esa, say bye to your friends here. They can see your face. Okay, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih kerana menonton video ini. Anda boleh tekan button subscribe di sini dan anda boleh tonton video seterusnya di sini. So, jumpa anda di video seterusnya.